bad, to be honest. I think I'm gonna do a the forest full run with some friends soon. Before the forest 2 comes out, or like the sequel or whatever. Does that sound good? I think that sounds good to me actually. Well, I'm assuming I mean like this week.
Do it.
Chat, when is it gonna out? The Force is a great game, are you kidding me? Shit's bussin'. Oh wow. Dude, I think, chat. Wait a minute. This quality's kinda. Is it lagging? Its quality is way too dank, isn't it? Guys, this mod is way too good. I think this mod pack is a little too strong, quality-wise. I mean, look at the trees. Are you guys seeing this?
If chat sees this spam, try hard, try hard, try hard, try hard, try hard,
Oh wow, look at this lighting. Jesus, man. Wait, this mod pack on Ultra is actually crazy. It's kind of buzzing. Hey, yo.
What's up?
Hey, I gotta go to jail, pick up my shit. I woke up at the, you know, the apartments here. Can, you think I can borrow, like, your bike? Or like a lockpick for like a minute?
I can pick you up if that's what you want.
Yeah, sure. Just join me at the jail, please.
Alright, no problem.
Thanks, man.
As soon as he's done with this.
Is it what?
As soon as he's done with my bike.
Oh.
I'm getting a repair.
Oh, wait, is he repairing the thing? Okay.
Yeah, he's repairing it.
Is it actually lagging? If there's any lag, just tell me. And I'll fix it. We'll just log out really fast and I'll put the mod that is like on medium. Because this is. Let me chat, look at this.
Hey, xQc, I normally say some bullshit, but I want to let you know you're a fucking cool guy. Anyone
look at this.
You as a friend, and I'm glad to be part of this jungle community. Thank you for the awesome loves over the years, xQcl.
31 months in the juicer world.
Who's talking to me?
XQCP, we rise, chat XQCP, we rise, chat XQCP, we rise, chat XQCP.
Hey, yo! Any of you guys work here, man?
No, we were looking for someone.
Hi. Hey man, you got another nice lobby I can buy?
Nah, we're all out.
Jesus. How can you guys be out anyway, man?
Haven't been restocked.
Hi. Okay, Alright, listen, I want to be impatient, but how many more parts does this bike need?
You're good right now.
Yeah, I was just gonna ask.
Ah, fuck yeah, man! Yeah, hurry the fuck up.
Alright, I'll have them email you that shit, alright?
Okay. I'll give you a payment if you bring me just to jail, drop me off, and then we're chilling. Thank you, man. Beautiful day out there, isn't it? We're just at the front and we're chilling. So you bought this bike or what?
Oh yeah, it's pretty good, I guess. Cheap too,
actually. Bike is terrible.
Any compass? Any compass? Any compass?
Thank you very much, man. I very much appreciate this. Wait a minute. Did you buy this?
Hey, how you been, brother? Yeah, I did, man.
Oh, nice, man.
Yo, how you been, brother? Oh my, I missed you, man.
You
wanna give
it
a shot?
Yeah, not bad. No. I have to. Oh, whoa. What happened here? That's not the card that I wanted. It's gonna break. Oh, nice. I got packet wiped. Nice.
Yeah, I was talking to Eddie about your hair, by the way, is a lot different now. You don't. No more hair ID.
It's because I didn't do my, I went to jail with, put up my hair done.
You, my man. No, okay. I talked to Eddie about the Lamborghini you're going for, man. I that's awesome, bro.
Yeah, I'll take a bit of time to get there, but it is what it is. Okay,
It is what it is, man, hey. I told him, dude, I don't mind. If you want to go for it, SVJ is the thing I want initially, but dude, you go for it, man. I'm going to go with the Liberty Walk.
Yep, sounds fair to me, man. Hey, do you have a phone I could purchase? I think the cops pocket wiped me. They stole my phone. I don't know why they would do that, but it is what it is.
What do you need? A phone?
Yeah. That's just fucking scummy, dude.
I have a phone in my apartment. I could just give you right there and give you it.
I'll just go buy one.
John Paul. Oh.
Hey, sup, Mickey? Hey, man, you got a phone I could borrow?
I got you.
Just a borrow? Yeah.
No. I want Mickey's.
Why do you want mine?
Because I want yours, man.
Fine, here's mine.
Thank you, Mickey. I'll talk to you soon.
Hey, later, John.
Well, I mean, it's just kind of weird, though. Like, I get it. Like, they were mad at me yesterday, and they were stacking charge or whatever, even though they know they're not, like, really loud. And then now they took my phone. They're like, come on. I mean, I think it gives a solid case. I think it solidifies the, like... I think it solidifies it that they actually had wanted to get me, because stealing a phone is really... It's really low. It's a scum of the earth. That's kind of weird.
Yo. Bro, I haven't seen you in a minute, bro. Where you been?
Nowhere, man. Hey, I got my dongles. You got some thermies or not?
I have two. Do you have any more or no?
I could probably get my hands on one.
I thought you had like 20.
Oh shit, I do have 20 probably. Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right, yeah. Let's go pick it up then. Ready to go?
Where you at?
How about we, tsunami's in an hour and a half. I think we should activate, you know what I mean? By that, I mean, like, let's get the fuck in right now. Let's set some bikes up, do some rad bullshit, and let's fucking get the money and get out of there. Also,
okay, we're getting bikes right now. I'm bringing Jack with me, by the way.
I don't give a shit. Remember last time you had a green card? Is that it?
Yeah, I have the bomb and the grapple.
Wait, we can do the little war right now then.
Nah, lower's closed.
Why?
It's like busted open. Someone hit it.
Oh my fucking god! How long is it gonna be busted for?
What the fuck? You think I built this city? I don't know. No one knows, as far as I know.
Okay. I'm gonna go get the dongles and the termite. We're gonna buy the lotos now. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Fuck, I forgot the spot. What, Jack, do you know the spot for the bikes? Somewhere here.
I mean, it's like a weird cooldown. Maybe.
Oh, yeah, this is it, yeah. We're getting bikes, X.
Good. Who's Jack?
Jack Cortez. He's chill, he's awesome.
Don't care. Is he good at what he does or not?
Yeah, he's a good driver.
Good. Okay, then we're ready to go then. I'm gonna go
he does
get...
some crazy shit.
Excellent.
He used to drive with Ming. Ming taught him.
Really?
Yeah.
Very nice. What does he sound like?
He sounds like he's a cookie.
Ah.
Yeah, you probably hung out with him before.
Don't be broken.
I've seen him.
Good news. I have the termite.
Oh, you have termite?
Bad news. It's about to go bad. We have to go, like, now.
Okay, we will.
It's gonna break, like, now.
What is it at fucking one?
Four, five.
No, we'll be good.
Okay.
Damn, beat the brakes on him, bro.
Tell Jack to put some bikes down. How about that?
Okay. Wait, should he wait at the bikes or what?
No.
Okay. Okay. Jack, where should we put this hoe? Yeah.
Oh,
it's gonna take too long, cause the, it's almost nighttime. It'll take too long, unless you know someone that'll do it right now.
Hey, buddy.
We were thinking about paying someone to stay by the bike so it doesn't go bye bye.
Sure. Guys, what happened with my car, man?
What do you mean, what happened to your car?
I left it right there, man.
Hey, I found Waldo.
What are you talking about?
Somebody stole my car, man.
What car was that?
Yeah, I'm gonna go buy a radio. I need to get a car now.
Okay, just hop on radio.
I'm down bad. I'm being bullied left and right. This is just not fun anymore, man.
I know. We need to take over the city. It's fucking bullshit.
I'm being bullied left and right. I'm starting to lose hope, man.
Oh. You gonna cry?
Yeah,
Man the fuck up,
somebody
bitch.
Just stole my car, man.
We're doing bike, not boat, right?
I'm on foot to now. My messages.
Oh my god. You need me to pick you up, bro?
Yeah, in front of the apartments, man.
Okay. I gotta pick this fucking crybaby up, okay?
It's just not the same anymore, man.
Can you stop fucking crying like a little baby, bitch? You gulag gang. Shut up. You're being weird.
Whatever, man. I'm in front of the apartments, man.
Shut your bitch ass up.
My backpack is so heavy. My backpack is so heavy. It's filled with regrets and sadness.
Yeah, mine's filled with sadness and sorrow.
I can barely move, it's so heavy, man.
It's fucked up. Mine's filled with all my skills and assets and talents. It's so heavy.
Yeah. Maybe you should be a back bitch, or you're running out of strength, my dude. Because I've seen that backpack, it's literally empty. Now come back to me at the fucking apartment, so let's wrap it up.
Okay. Okay, then. Apartments? Look, I got Halloween car.
Wait, I got another Shanghai donation. Dude, I've been getting Shanghai donations. I'm not even kidding.
Yeah, you asked me. You were like, hey, did you send me 1,000 Shanghai? I said, what the fuck?
No, I'm deadass. I've been getting actual Shanghai donations.
How much you got now?
1.5K.
What the F? Wait, really?
Wait, what if it's the X coin?
I doubt it. That would make sense.
It's the second time I wake up with 1,500 Shanghai in my pockets. It's the second time now that I wake up with the exact amount. 1,500 Shanghai. That's $150,000.
Wow, that's good math you got there. You have the dongles on you, by the way?
Of course I do, man.
Of course. X in my bestie?
Shushy. I bought the laplops, man. Tell him to put the bikes down and shit. Let's go. Let's go pick him up.
Okay, then.
Okay, let me drive. Please, man.
Okay, but... how many bikes should we put down, X?
Three.
Okay, put down three bikes. Nah, just put them anywhere, and then we'll just go. This is the plan. No, it's because, you know, low on time. The thermite's at 4%. Yeah, so listen. Put down 3 bikes at good spots, and then you'll drop us off one by one, and you'll be the last one to go, so you know all the spots. You know what I'm saying? Yes. And then have... Nah, okay, have Sal stay at the one that X needs to go on, so that one is always gonna be there. You know what I'm saying?
I need the R1 or the Ninja. I need it, like, 10 minutes ago.
I'm literally with Tony. We're doing a Ninja.
Wait, sorry,
right now.
And
you're doing a what face?
And I just finished a Ninja with Tony, but the police are chasing after us. And M+, can you do intercept?
Let me intercept. Sure. Let me pick up the laptops and I'll intercept.
Yeah, we're literally they're chasing after us.
I'll
have to deliver it now.
Go
with
Sal.
Okay. I mean, can't you just drive? Can't you just outdrive them with the bike?
Well, we had everyone on us, but I don't think they're on us anymore. So maybe, yeah, Tony will be able to outrun him. I'll call you back, okay?
Okay, coming back.
There's too much happening right now.
Imagine not being able to ditch the cops with a fucking bike.
What radio are you on, Zach? 13.37.
Okay. Do you want to do groceries on the phone? Get the fuck out and give me the keys, please.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, bitch ass. Let me drive the car, man.
X, I'm literally setting up the whole fucking vault so you can get your little AC/DC bullshit kicked in and you don't have to waste time and you don't whatever. Okay? So can you shut the fuck up and let me do what I gotta do or you
man,
can find a little baby
man, you're tapping my
nerves,
you fucking rat. I miss old Marty, man. Old Marty won't do shit like this.
Bro, are you crazy?
I'm real tired and sick of this bullshit fucking new Marty thing.
There's no new Marty, bro.
I'm over
that.
It already.
No, now because people are gonna say, Marty, you changed. Marty, you... I didn't change, bruh.
Oh, yeah, who would say that?
Oh my god. Look at it. Fine, I changed. Fine. Jack, can you just set everything up, bro, please? Yeah, we'll go. True. Okay, fine. Just stay at the first one then. Yeah, he's gonna go by himself. Okay, back. Where is it at? Ping me. Good. I hope.
Oh, you hope what, huh? You hope what? Let's go.
Where you at?
Glove boxes are all yours, man. Today I'm gonna be Mr. Thermites.
Oh, where are you?
Tell me I need a gun. I'm in the car, man.
You drive, bro.
I'm in my mom's car. I'm in my mom's car. You know that?
Boom. Get out my car.
You're telling me I need a gun.
Yo, Jack, X needs a gun. Oh, I got a gun for you. I have a Draco for you.
Oh, I'll take it, please.
It's almost died.
That's fine.
Oh, it's hot.
Hey,
it's hot.
We're
going to
leave at 5 now. We lost them. So give me like 3-4 minutes. Okay, calm down.
3 minutes?
Yes, I will give it to you in 3 minutes.
Yeah, we're on our way to where you are.
Where do you need to deliver this vehicle?
In Harmonies, but like my vehicles are parked at Autos, so I have to wait anyway.
Okay, can you get him out?
Wait, like when I'm done here, which should be in about 3 minutes?
3 minutes, got it. I'm gonna go sell some bullshit, do some groceries. I'll meet you in 4.5 minutes, tops.
Okay, bye.
I'll pay you, bye.
You really think I changed?
What the fuck was that? Dude, I've noticed the city, the curbs are much higher now. Did you notice?
No, I think this car is just really low.
My other car had the same problem then.
Yeah, when I fully repair this car, like the bottom of the car like scrapes the ground sometimes because it's so low.
That's
so bullshit. I gotta
raise
it a little bit.
It's raining, man. Hallelujah.
Oh, God, it's raining. That cop's chasing you. Just pull over, bro. Pull over. Trust me. Pull over. Trust me. Just trust me. Oh, he's gone.
Thank you for the browning. Okay. I'm gonna get a radio. We're gonna do groceries. And by that time, we should be ready, okay?
Okay, bye.
Right at Nas.
Fuck the Nas. We're not taking this car.
Of course not. And lights are looking great in the city these days.
Yeah, you have contacts on, right?
Yeah, I just got new contacts. It's looking pretty baller.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's not NVE or what?
Yeah, but ultra mode.
Oh, because your brain busted probably, right?
Yeah, but my neurons don't like it as much because you know. So I think I'm on my frontal lobe, but not my fucking middle lobe.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. We're at Mega Mall getting grocery. I need Band-Aid.
Ready to go? Yeah, we'll get Band-Aids.
I'll just call Kratos, if anything.
Hi, Karmer. Radio number?
Kratos are like 4K. 13.37.
13.37. How heavy is it? 100.
We're taking the Revolta. Yikes. X is getting his own bike, by the way. Just leave two somewhere.
Hello, chat. Sorry about that. I'm doing inventory management. And now we get bike armor. Alright, let's go. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Band-Aids and we're good to go.
Just try to find a good one. Yeah, Band-Aids and we're good.
Wait, by the way, I don't want to be ego Edgar, but I want to be the main biker, and I'll come pick you guys up one at a time, because I have a ninja. You understand?
Yeah, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna drop you off.
First?
We're gonna drop you off first, and then we're gonna try to get on bikes ourselves, and then we're just gonna fucking run around like little rats.
Yeah, and then you can go, and then I can come pick you guys up.
Okay, but just secure the ship first. You're gonna carry it, right?
Yeah.
Alright, but.
No boat plan, only biking. I have bike armor and two more armors on my chest. So I'm not going to fuck this up.
Okay, but.
Let's get some burgers, clean the stress out of our fucking heads, and then we'll be good. Yo, we gotta go now.
Okay.
We have to go like now. We have to activate this fucking hack. Yo, I'll tell them we don't have time.
That's
for
fine.
Bullshit. Tell them to prepare and be ready.
Tell me
then. It's gonna lag.
Nah,
you a lot
you
of
take
water.
It. How about I just stay in the front door and you just take that bike?
Let's see.
I can't.
Hey, yo!
It's fine. It's fine, trust me.
Excuse me, sir.
What?
No masks, sir.
Five burgers, five fries, five sprites.
What's up, Zuck?
Sir.
Yo, what's up?
Thank you.
Hold up.
Yo,
the 555? You want the five guys?
Yeah, I have to go. I'm in a hurry.
For that, buddy.
This is a fast food, not a slow food, motherfucker. Start chopping.
200 now. Oh, shit, don't swipe that.
I swiped it already. Give me $200.
Aw, fuck. Yeah.
Fucking scammer.
Shit, alright. Wait, I gotta give you your food first.
Okay, but.
You know what? I don't care. Am I right? No. We're busy.
I'm all by myself.
I'm okay.
I got a siren. Come on. That was good.
I'm in me mom's car.
You're in your mom's car.
Somebody fucking bake this shit. I have to go, man.
You're out of what? You need drinks? Like, what type of drinks? You know what, Sprunk? I'll fucking Sprunk in his drink. I mean, what?
All right.
I'm looking for the gas can so I could blow it up.
Oh no, he's back, he's back.
Please, dispenser, suck my ass. How about that?
Yo!
Come to the back of autos.
Back of autos, on my way.
I can go there.
Oh, okay.
Out, switch. Coming. We gotta go. Okay, yeah, listen, I have the food, the supplies, and I got the bike. Tell them to start getting hostages and shit.
No, wait, what the fuck? Jack, where are you?
We barely have any time. We need to go now.
You're on the freeway? Yeah, you don't have a four-door or nothing?
It doesn't matter.
Grab one up
Tell them to get a piece of shit. We don't need a good car.
Sorry, what? Say it again, Jack. Yeah, just shoot someone and fucking take the car. Okay, bye. Wait, X, what are you doing right now? Getting the bike?
Yeah, so we can split up if you want.
Okay.
This is so bullshit. This new curb thing is I can't anymore, dude. Tell them to get hostage and shit. We need to start activating immediately. You understand?
I understand, yes. Don't worry, we can do it in time, don't worry.
Man, this curb thing is... I can't anymore, Mr. Marty.
Yo, just drop me off at one of those four doors. Okay, you got one? Okay, get hostages and then meet us at the vault.
He's gonna what?
No, so this is what's gonna happen. Listen. So Axe is gonna drive to his bike.
We
and then
need
you're gonna take
to
over.
Start the hack now! Tell him to go!
I know, Axe. I'm just explaining it to him. Just, you're the photo, right? Just get the hostages. I'll tell you about it later. He's tweaking right now.
Okay, you go.
Yeah, boys. Yeah, he's gonna go boost an amp real quick.
I need a lockpick ASAP, please.
Bye. What type of lockpick do you need?
A small one. And give me the keys.
X-ray him.
Please take care of it. People have been fucking up these bikes recently. Okay?
Yeah, and I've been saving them every time. I've been doing great with them.
Okay.
Thank you for your help.
Thank you.
There you go. Okay, thank you, sweetheart.
Yeah.
See you soon. Alright, guys, this is a new strategy.
Hey, we all on radio?
Go now, activate. Yeah. Please don't find the bike. It's damaged. Yo, we need to start this up ASAP. Hello? I'm on my way. There's nothing, we have no time, literally. Go now, go now, go now. You guys have holsters or not?
I got two holsters. I'm on my way.
Go to the vault now, go to the vault now.
10 seconds away with two holsters.
Go, go, go.
Start, start, start.
What is that? Never mind, I'm coming in.
Okay, bye.
Don't crash. I have a four door. Did I put it in front? No, okay, we have one. Good, 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 good.
What is it?
Piece of shit.
Okay, let's keep the one we have.
2 minutes.
Some reasonable gentleman.
Alright, put your heads down. Don't be fucking stupid. Don't fucking die. Let's get it. We don't have enough time for this bullshit. That guy's got explosives. Oh, big key, big igloo. Big igloo. Big igloo too. Big igloo. Big igloo. Go, 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 go! Hostage, shut the fuck up, nobody asked! Go, go, go to the hack!
Yeah, okay.
Hey, whoa, calm the fuck down, my guy. Calm down.
What's up?
Get the talk, come on.
Can I get a burger after I'm
stuck? Oh, yeah, Jesus Christ, I swear.
Oh, my fucking ears.
You got a gun? You got something illegal I should know about?
Nothing illegal, no.
You
I got a legal gun, but I will sell it to you.
Sell it? Oh, my God.
Oh my guy, listen up. Come on, I got something special. See, you know, I don't know if you've heard, but there's fucking vampires in this town, my guy. Fucking vampires. That's a fucking factor in our reality right now. And October just dropped on us, my guy. October just dropped on us. So you know what? It's not gonna end with fucking vampires. There's gonna be werewolves. There's gonna be fucking demons. There's gonna be fucking gargoyles and shit. So what I have for you, my guy, what I got for you is a beautiful, 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 blessed Beretta. Blessed. Handpicked by some of the best fucking clergymen in all of San Andreas, you know, brought some of the holiest fucking chapels, disassembled spring by spring, fucking screw by screw. Every metal surface on this fucking gun is coated with fucking holy water, like the baby Christ himself.
Jesus.
For $1,000.
Listen, this has got to be the stupidest salesman I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, I got a gun, motherfucker. You're a hostage. What is it gonna do?
Hey.
Holy water? Garlic?
Yeah, blood? Come on. You're gonna deal with some fucking demon shit. A normal gun ain't gonna work on vampires. You're gonna need a holy gun, my guy. I got a holy gun for you. Come on.
I'm buying if you give me a pack of silver bullets, garlic bullets, and holy water bullets. How about that?
My guy, every meal in my life I've eaten has had way too much garlic in it. And you know what? I breathed on one of these vampires fucking face to face in a conversation, did nothing. You need a holy gun, like the holy gun I got for you. Any ammo that fires out of this clip, out of this fucking barrel, my guy, is gonna be holy by default, my guy. The gun itself is a fucking blessing. Come on, $1,000, come on.
Get it on you right now?
Yeah, I got it on me right now, my guy. It could be yours, come on, $1,000, come on. It's nothing. You know what? You seem like a nice guy.
Okay. What's that? Okay, tell you what. Keep your hands up and put it on the ground.
Yeah. All right. I'm dropping it right here, okay? Bada bing, bada boom, it's yours now.
Thank you, man.
And you know what? Discount. You're such a fucking nice guy. You didn't need that much convincing, fucking $800. 200 right off the top. Boom.
Jesus,
now we're in the
triple. $800. Jesus Christ. Okay.
Clean, never fired before. Anything that happens with that gun, that's all on you, you know? Coldest fucking gun there is, you know?
They go $800, fuck, man.
Hey, my guy, see, you know, I see what you're doing here, you know? Everybody's gotta make a living, this is how I make mine, you know?
Yeah, they just get scammed, man. You sure about that?
Nah, it's a holy fucking gun, I'm telling you. I fucking washed it and soaked it in holy water, come on.
Is it hot? Is it a hot gun?
Nah, it's clean as fuck, look at it. Yo, you can tell it's never been fired before.
You done?
Yes, sir.
Good job, well done.
Hey, look at that, you guys are fucking fast.
Shit.
Yo.
I believe the hostage just robbed me.
What do you mean?
No robbery.
I bought a gun off of him for $800. And the gun is like holy or some shit. It kills vampires because October fell on us. Did I get scammed or not?
No, there's no scam. There's been vampires for weeks, my guy. Ask any.
I don't know.
Yeah, there's a vampire. Carmella, she sucked my blood.
Vampires? They're out there? They're real?
Yeah, they're real, my guy. You don't. This ain't no scam.
I don't see one myself, no, but.
Come on. You really think I'd scam a guy who's got a gun on me? Come on.
Can you give me a
do
burger,
I seem
please?
Like that type of guy to you?
Yeah, oh, you are definitely a scammer, bro.
Yeah, you do. Nah. You sound and look like a scammer, man. Keeping a stack of
the definition
whoa,
of a scammer.
Whoa, whoa. I don't know what you mean by that. Come
you're
on.
Wearing a gold chain, an open guy. Suit with no fucking shirt, and I can see your chest hair popping out of the front, man.
Hey, I got beautiful fucking chest hair. What can I say?
This is the most scammer look I think I've seen in the city in a long time.
Wallah.
Jeez. So how many people did you scam with that bullshit of yours, this holy bullet, holy gun, garlic bullshit?
I've made over $20,000 selling those things.
That's actually kind of sad.
It's pretty amazing. He's not a scam. Definitely not a fucking scam, though.
Yeah, listen, hey, I know your name, man. If I see a vampire and I shoot it and it doesn't go down, I know where to find you, pal.
Hey, look, I stand by what I fucking sell, you know, name's Vinny fucking Mutz, you know, you got my name, Vinny Mutz, pleasure to meet you.
Vinny Mutz, like tomato juice?
Mutz. Mutz.
Vegetable juice?
Not Max.
Mutz. Oh, Mutz.
Like fucking mozzarella, my guy.
Mozzarella. Mozzarella.
No, mozzarella.
What's that, mozzarella?
You're overpronouncing the fucking A at the end, my guy, it's mozzarella.
Mozzarella? What does that do?
Mozzarella, you know, like the fucking cheese, you know?
Yeah, that's what I said, mozzarella. Am I saying it wrong?
Yeah, no, they, you know what, you got it that time. That was good, that was real good. You know, hey, if you want to...
Anybody on this back door?
Yeah, man, it's just me and Mr. Mozzarella. Mr. Mozzarella.
Oh, hello.
Help me, I'm very scared.
I'm gonna move slightly inside because my ears are congested.
It's just me and Mr. Mozzarella.
You, Mr. Mozzarella.
Mozzarella, yes.
Just Mutz. Mozzarella, not mozzarella, you fucking...
Oh, just mozzarella. Okay.
Me and my friend.
Mozzarella. Like Mozart.
Fucking yeah, me and my friend.
Robbing the bank, yeah.
Okay, all right, Robin, I see that. It looks like you packed for at least a few days journey with that big ass. Okay, yeah, we're good. All right.
Robbing the bank, go to the mountain, yeah. Meet Mr. Mozzarella.
Going to the mountain. Okay. All right. Okay, Mr. Mozzarella. I assume the people up front are going to be doing negotiations and all that, right?
Yes.
Okay. All right. I'm going to keep this door closed until we need to open it. Okay.
Yeah.
Until we need to bring this guy off the back.
Keeping.
Hey, fucking Panchetta. Why are you pointing your gun at me?
I'm not pointing a gun at you. I'm pointing a gun at the gentleman behind
me. I mean,
you,
I'm staring right down the fucking barrel, my guy. Come on, I'm the hostage here.
Keeping the right, cool,
thank
yeah.
You. Thank minutes, you. I appreciate
right.
That. Thank
all
you.
Right, I'm gonna go ahead and back on out of here.
Timer on the bottom of the bank. I need a timer, bottom of the bank.
2 minutes.
Hey, are you trying to do you trying to do my accent now?
I'll just go down and tell you.
Oh man, I don't know. Fuck, I you said so many fucking Italian words. I thought I was Italian for a second.
Hey, hey, you know what? That's what I call fucking sharing the culture. I appreciate it. You know
yeah,
what?
Yeah, forget about it. Forget about it. Is that what they say?
Yeah, hey, forget about it.
Well, what is, what else, man? They say up in Italia.
You asking me what?
Yeah, what else is saying in Italia, yeah?
Hey, I don't fucking know, my guy. I just do what I fucking do, you know? It's just the way I was fucking raised. I don't think about it that much.
Okay.
We got one on the back.
Keeping this guy hostage, yeah?
Go downstairs. Go all the way downstairs.
Go look at it.
Okay. Yeah, mamma mia. No laser, bottom vault, yeah.
Yeah, go all the way in.
Oh shit. Wait a minute, Marty, I think I see something. Marty, the numbers, they're gone.
Really?
Wait. The numbers, they're gone.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe something's gonna happen with the numbers?
Yo, if you want, take out your phone and selfie, and then you can zoom in and try and look.
No, the numbers on the ground. Zoom. I don't see them. Zooming how do you zoom?
I don't fucking remember.
I see number. Numbers are still here. Nope, miss here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mouth, big long W. Mouth, big long W. No! That's so easy. Oh. I forgot where the mouth started from. It was bottom, middle. Oh, stop. Why am I getting mad? I can't see anything. My fucking eyes are blurry as shit. Big long O. Big long O. F. Big long U. F. Big long U. Is that what I just said? Yeah, it is.
Good job.
Good shit.
Jesus Christ. The first one was... It was a difficult pattern, but it wasn't that... 3 tries.
That's good. Yesterday I got 4 trays and no dongle, so...
Damn. Big chair, small. Jesus, that was fucking dank! That was fucking dank!
Tell me if you get it, please.
Yeah, of course. That scared the fuck out of me. It was a big ass pattern. Okay. Alright, start negotiating. Safe passage, no spikes, and that's it. Try to make them be reasonable on your side. Try to make them understand that you understand that what you're doing is bad, and that they can have everything, all interceptors, all cars, whatever, so they feel good about the chase. But. I'm overweight. Please give me the fucking dongle. Three for first. Come on, we need this so bad. Yellow.
All right, I told him we're gonna be bringing both out to the front.
Yellow. We got it.
I just finished negotiating.
Really?
Wait, we did.
Bro, please come hang out with this hostage, but he won't fucking stop talking.
I need to come give you some loot. I have too much.
Okay.
Oh my god, we got a yellow. Ah, oh, finally. We need the back armor. I don't think, if I crash with the bike, we're gonna get fucked. What's yellow? It's for the lower vault. It's not activated right now, but it lasts for a long time. So it's been pretty rare recently. It's been hard to get a yellow mongol. You get like once every four fucking vaults you get a yellow. It's not 100%. It's just not though. That's just wrong. We did a vault three times. We never got a yellow. It's the first time we get one. Six bars. What the fuck is this? Ah, scam bars. I'm gonna go like this. Coming up. You guys ready?
Y'all are coming up now.
No stage for pursuit. Alright.
You want me to move into the front?
Yeah, come up front.
Okay, I'm ready.
All right, we're bringing the other one to the front now.
No problem.
Hey, get me the fuck out of here.
I'm working on it. That's what I'm here to do. All right. So is it just the three of you? Or is there a fourth?
Just us.
Just the three of you. Okay.
All right. Watch
hostages,
this.
You're gonna follow me, and you're gonna go out to the right hand side. And,
come on, right hand side, officer.
Right now? You guys are good to get in your vehicle and go off, right?
Are we gonna do it or are we doing it now?
Yeah, come on, bro.
He's fucking pinched.
Did you pick up the loot?
What? Where?
Right.
You got it all good.
Where?
Shush.
Nah, he didn't.
Hey, yo, how's it going?
Dude, come in. Go. Dude, it was. Dude, I'm. Come on.
Okay.
Hey, you're driving for the start.
Yeah, we're good.
How'd you do up here? You're driving for the start.
I got a couple fucking pumpkin seeds in the back of my head, but other than that, it's alright.
Bro, this car has no power to it.
Okay, this car can't turn, you know that, right?
Yeah, it's got no fucking power to it.
Guys, the car cannot turn. You understand that? I gotta do a bike check first.
Alright.
Yo, give me keys. Jack.
I didn't see it.
Okay, I was just texting on Kratos.
I got him.
Is that it?
Yeah, yeah. Jesus. Hey, bro, quit fucking hitting me.
I don't know what they're doing. They're stopping.
That thermal is dead. Already see me, chat. They were baiting. Think I'm stupid?
good?
I forgot where it's at.
You alright, X?
Not yet.
Okay, well, we just got out, so if you need a ride.
I'm not on PDM, I'm going to Donald's.
PDM? Where you at? I don't like ready to pick you up, X.
Too far away,
Alright, where you at? I'm at PDM.
Tunnels, I'm there, my pretty.
Am I PD? Okay, I'm going over there. Did you just hit the tunnels or something? Hit the MRPD tunnels or something.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Bro, where you at?
Tunnels. Fuck! Dude, please, I was gonna get out right there.
Update. Alright, trying to say you got messed up, you got distance.
Junkyard.
Yeah, I'm here. You got distance, bro. I'm just on another bike. I can't really hit them. I can shoot their tires, though.
I'm going back into the tunnel.
They're
on the bike.
Free. Yeah, yeah, they thought it was me. They better group.
Next exit.
Hi, what are you
doing? Back in tunnels, almost out. Little slow exit, don't shoot, do not shoot.
Okay.
Police here, forget it.
Is the lawn you have here, fuck? Yo, where you guys at?
Getting out at Rockford Drive.
Okay.
I'm out.
You're out? Fuck yes, let's go, baby.
Out, out.
Let's go,
go, baby.
You need a pickup anywhere or something?
Yeah, I'm gonna hide somewhere here.
I can pick you up. I'm in my Brio, so.
Yeah, let Marty pick you up.
Pick me, 929. Jesus
fucking Christ. That was absolutely wicked, dude.
Okay, I'm on my way.
That was some fucking good ass biking, Jesus Christ. Oh man, I got, dude, that wood pallet though, I didn't expect it. That almost fucked up the whole thing. Yeah, the backpack is playing on hard mode, you're not wrong. That shit is, it's a fucking moving UAV. Man, dude, he was going fast in the tunnels.
I just changed him on the way.
It made me go faster. And then we were both fucking zooming in the tunnels. I'm in front. You ready?
Yeah, I don't know which house it is exactly, but I'm here.
Okay. Front now. Trunk. Wait, that's not you? Yo, I'm at the house right now. Motherfucker.
You don't hear me?
No, where you at? A ping, what's the ping again?
929. Here.
Yo, good shit.
Well done, dude. That was fucking wicked.
Wait, you're driving?
Oh, no, I'm not driving. Yeah, no, just, yo, let's not think. Since we got your logo, it's worth fucking millions. Let's just go up north and get changed.
Okay, but. I mean, bro, since we have that now, we can hit the yacht.
Yeah, true.
So we quick money.
Where am I, apartments?
We're going north to get changed. Dude, I'm not kidding. Dude. I think we're going like 140 in the tunnels.
No way.
Hey, dude, I was max speeding in the tunnels. It was crazy.
Is Great Ocean fine for the clothing store, or should I go further up north?
Great Ocean's fine.
Yeah, but let's go this way. There's no way anyone's gonna see us here.
Oh, I live at the fucking Clean Manor, right there.
Wait, where?
Right in front. Stop.
Oh shit, sorry.
Wait, they renovated it.
Locked.
Got it.
Can I change here too, or?
You don't have any clothes here, man. Unless you want to wear something that I wear, you know?
Oh, Mickey's here.
I don't remember why I changed this piece of shit. I got clothes here for sure, though. Hey, man. Hey, I got a set of clothes here.
I ain't changing the bathroom.
Okay, thank you, man.
Down bad Mickey, not up good Michael.
Oh, yeah, I don't know that one. I don't know that guy. Skinny. I like up good Michael way more than down bad Mickey.
Mickey. That sucks. Guy got shit done.
Yeah, this one doesn't. Just sits around, twiddling his thumbs. Oh, shit. Hey, what's up, down bad Michael?
Jean Paul.
So
I like the beard.
On vacation, I guess. Jesus, look at you.
Oh, I actually love that look.
Also, yeah.
Oh, thanks, man.
Fuck you for taking my phone.
Oh yeah, I really needed it though. I needed to activate.
Yeah, it's whatever. It's good to see you back.
Thanks, man.
Hey, I haven't forgotten. I still owe you $80,000, by the way.
Yeah, that's all right.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm gonna pay you. Yeah. I just have to get money.
Yeah, you're chilling, man. It's all right. Yeah, it's like a done deal.
No, Jean-Paul. A debt owed is a debt that will be paid.
What, yep. Are you a Lannister or something?
No problem.
What is that?
Nah, it's because,
I just gotta be... You gotta make sure he pays shit up.
Too shit.
He fronted an entire lower vault hit.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was like a fucking 400k.
Oh, I owe you 50k.
Yeah, the problem is we actually could have paid back most of it with the upper vault, but then we got caught.
Yeah. About that.
Yeah.
Anyways, I got your guys' vault.
I gotta go, boys. I gotta. What was that?
On you guys, the vault you just did, they had a big response.
Yeah, it was a lot. It was pretty fucking crazy. I think it was like 9 CVPIs, 1 bike, 1 heli, 2 interceptors.
We did an A boost, had 3 interceptors, 2 CVPIs on us. It was insane.
Yeah, we were doing an A boost, and before Tony got the car out of the alley it was in, 3 interceptors showed up.
Listen, I actually
like
gotta go, guys.
Or two.
Don't mean to interrupt. I'm gonna go to my apartment and play Valorant.
That sucks. I feel bad for you.
Actual shit game, you know?
Yes.
That is what it is, though.
Well, I like Valorant, though.
That oh my sucks. God, you actually
oh,
like
yeah, man, what rank do you have Vellum anyway?
That depends which account we're talking about.
Silver 2 and Gold 2, you already told me you're dog shit. I'm Diamond, hey!
I mean, my main account, or sorry, one of my Smurfs is Plat 2, and I guarantee I peaked higher than you, Marty, so fuck you.
I peaked Radiant, so how do you feel?
Okay,
I lied. Peaked, what did I you peak? I peaked Diamond 3.
Okay, I peaked Diamond 3 as well. Alright, I'm out. Bye, Pitch. Guys.
You got carried, it don't count.
Yeah, we gotta split this bitch ass up.
Three solo.
How much was it? It was 100k for the laptops, right? So I keep two big ones.
Yeah, go ahead. Right in there.
And then I keep the rest.
I had spare clothes in my backpack, X.
Oh, makes sense, yeah.
Duh.
Later, guys.
See ya, man. Oh, and Thermite, how much was it? It was 4 Thermites, right? Oh, that's my fault, so I'm gonna put 1, 2,
good job today.
3, 4. Plus on-hand cash. Yes, I'm splitting up the loot.
Okay, bye.
Bro, so, since... believe it or not, what we're left with after cost is 4 ink, 274 smalls, and 2 gold bars.
It's not a big deal, though. I don't give a fuck about the money. I care about the dongle.
Okay, are we paying a jack or not?
Nah, so I told him I'll just split my cut with him. Unless you feel like he deserves it, then just fucking
I'll give you extra. You did pretty good. I'll give you extra. That okay, means bye. That I would get 1 gold bar, 2 inks, and I would get 130 smalls. Instead, I'll only take 50 smalls.
Make sure you get your cut from the cost. Like, you put up all the money, bro.
Okay, I'll put the you're cutting the glove box. Hold up.
Okay, bye. Where
the glove box, pick it up.
Okay, got it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Yo, Jack.
That's not bad.
Oh, that's too far. Bro, I've hit the vault like 3 times since
60 smalls, 12,000 for free.
And I've failed every single one. Except for one.
Wait,
no, 4
Jean
times.
Paul, I have a question.
Yeah, what's up, Sophia?
Since you are the most nicest, crazy, by the generous, way, she's crazy. Best man in the entire universe, and you know, you're just the bestest friend in the world, too. But sure. I have 10k.
Sure. Why?
Because I needed to buy something that I use for boosting, but I don't have cash at the moment. It would mean a lot.
Sure, yeah, I can give that to you, sure.
Awesome. I'm going to be at Autos and the Tsunami if you want to stop by.
Okay, I'll see you Tsunami then.
Thank you so much.
I'll see you. Bye. I mean, it doesn't chat. I've used her bike for all the vaults. That's kind of how I see it, to be honest. These bikes are fucking bussin'.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo. We're here.
Shush, shush, shush.
I'm at Pons. I'm gonna grab a repair kit real quick because I broke my car. You know, pack that bitch up.
This is a lot of money. It's not, it's 200,000, fucking. 400,000? That's about 400,000. It's not bad.
Hey, yo, Craig, can I
ask?
Sup?
What's the car? Is you selling the Advance or nah?
You want
the VPN?
You want a VPN? Sure, I'll give you one for free.
Yo, no, I got it for you,
so, what is it wearing,
so
next?
Cute.
It's an Advance one, though.
My humble got the homeless drip, man. I appreciate you, man.
Sure, man.
Oh, good.
Without a scrape within the vault.
What are you?
You've done well, boy.
On the NBC.
Were you in there?
No.
He was holding our bike.
Hey, do you want to have another pickin?
Oh, well done.
Yo, hey, Wax, come here. You might want this. Come here.
No, I don't.
Man, you get yourself a new, like, what is this, modern Kratos? What is this?
It is my armor. Life within the shadows. Does it instill fear?
Nice. Yes.
This is like a postmodern, like, contemporary Kratos or some shit.
You've done well, Kratos.
Both of you have done well.
You've done well, boy.
You've done well, Kratos.
You can have this. I have no need for it.
Oh, thank you, man.
Nice. Hey, Kratos, my man got that fucking ballistic fucking drip, man. God damn, man. My man gonna take a bunch of bullets and not die. Hold on. He know karate too, bro. Hey, yo, chill, man. You finna kill me, man.
Yo, X, you are interested in big boy shit or no?
Yeah, big boy, like what?
AK?
Yeah, how much is that?
Wait, what the fuck? Sell 18? Me it.
Oh, you want to buy how much?
Say 18?
$18,000.
Is it brand new?
Brand new, the big one, not the small one or nothing.
The big AK-47, bro. Big AK.
Brand new, we just got it yesterday.
What about 15?
How about this? $15, but every time y'all get advanced VPNs, if you don't need them, like, give it to us or sell them for cheap to us.
Fuck, hey, give me a minute.
I already took those out. I took them out. I'll give it to him.
Yeah, I think I have 16 of the VPNs if you want them.
I bet. Let me get them. Damn. Let me get all of them.
All right, I'm gonna go grab the big shit, right? And I'll take you to the bank, right?
Okay, yeah, sure.
You got more money or not? Because he's kind of like broke.
I think he got some in his apartment or something.
Peanut, come give me the keys.
Boy, I got some on hand.
Hey, yo, X, if you got some more that you don't need, by the way, let me
Peanut, give me the keys. Right? Let me go grab the shit.
Just go get it, bring it back. I'll pay for it.
Yeah, I got you.
Zach, help me.
Help me. It is worth it. It's a good deal.
What the hell is that, Martin? Not my friend.
Some crazy lady?
What are you wearing, bro? She's crazy. How? Stay away,
oh
lady.
God, sorry.
I don't think he's using a fortune at all.
If
he is,
barely.
Yeah, that's my bad. I don't think so. Might be a hot gun. If the gun is brand new, you'll see it. And you'll see if it's shot or not.
Oh!
Jesus Christ, guys. What the fuck's going on here, man?
Oh,
you can't
think that was the squirrel.
Marty, I got that.
Hey, Cookie, what the fuck is this new drip, man?
Help me.
What do I, boy?
I got asthma.
Hey, let me pick him up.
Okay, I'm
trying.
I see you showing.
I love you, Marty.
Hey, what's up,
guys?
Crazy?
Oh, guys, shit, gasoline, I can burn that guy for you.
I'm kidding, all of his baggage.
Yeah, I think Marty got it.
This is so heavy.
It's burn Marty, guys.
So heavy.
Jump on X?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Are you good, pal? Are you good? You're gonna die?
Okay, I'll give you F-16? 15? 15.
Just jump on a bike. Have it in Ayla. Just go around the corner. Please, don't have the only one that's in the city.
Don't die, pal.
I was gonna give it to you down here, to be honest. Also, you guys have been hitting that shit frequently, right? You got any spare thermite or no?
Actually, I have two left, and they're about to break. If you want them.
Yeah, I'll take them, bro. I don't give a fuck.
Has this been shot yet, by the way?
After tsunami. Nah, nothing. No bullets. Nothing. We literally got it yesterday. Free Bobcat last night.
I bet. Deal then.
Hey, did you get your car?
Alright, my man. You got that thermite on you or no?
I know he'll pick it up.
Alright.
Yeah, listen. If you're gonna use it like within one day, within like 12 hours, I'll give it to 4K pop. 3K pop. 3K
right.
pop. Fuck it.
Yeah, 3K? Alright, fuck it. What about to use it after tsunami, so?
It was shit,
oh, then fuck
way.
It then. Sure, 3K. Well, no.
Alright, my man. Appreciate you.
I don't care.
Ammo? I had like 500, 600, 700 ammo.
I'm right behind you.
It'll last.
Yep.
How much ammo do I have in there? Fuck it. Let's just go with the Let's go with the optics on it. Boom. Now we're bussing. And nobody's gonna fuck around.
Hey, Axe.
Copy.
Can you give me the golden dongle?
Yeah.
Don't worry, I won't use it without you. I mean, only if I ever use it, it'd be for like the Y, and I don't take it, so it don't matter.
Hey, Sean.
What must we do with this man here?
I don't know. I gotta go.
He set himself on fire.
Holy smokes!
I want him.
Holy smokes!
Yo, what up, player?
What's up?
What's going on, man?
Not much. Just made a good deal.
Yeah, that shit or not? What's your number?
1077.
Wow.
It'll last, by the way, it'll last.
How long?
You have about 5.5 hours on it.
Alright, I appreciate you, Bobby.
You got it, man. That was a 4K AK, then fuck it.
Hands on that big one, let me know, alright?
Yeah, hands on what big ones?
The one you just did. You took Jack, that's my boy. If y'all need any help on the big one, we need to do it again, so let me know.
Yeah, okay, perfect then. Yeah, Jack is a good guy. He's not bad at all.
Yeah. So Jack, and then Peanut is my boy as well. What Peanut probably drive for you guys.
Yeah.
Alright, so just hit me up. I just texted you. You got my number.
Yeah, I got you, pal. Alright, thanks, man. Thanks for the deal.
No problem. Also, I got a fucking C4. Let me know.
Ooh, I might actually buy that off of you soon then.
You want one? Yeah, just let me know. If you're around, just hit me up, alright?
Thank you, man.
Yo, are you waking up next to Nami?
Only if you do, yacht.
Okay, I'll let you know in email if I get it.
What's that about, man? Jesus, man. Scary as fuck. Mm-hmm. DNA, not. I know it sounds really dumb, but there's so much blood there. There's no shot. Apartments is too common. There's probably 1 million fucking blood cells.
Do you need help?
Yes, I need help.
I'm picking up your.
Where?
Back of apartment. I need help.
Alright, I'm in your brio.
Help me, please.
So basically, my problem there with the AK is that I use automatic. For some reason, automatic doesn't register. You have to tap it. You literally cannot. Even going tap is better than going with like five headshots. Because of low tech rate, right? Coming.
I'm good to right now.
Good. Two headshots, tap, is actually better than holding it down for like five headshots. It's that bad. Shut the fuck up, man. Also, I need to make a habit of buying more weed.
Peter!
I stole some Kyle's bike and he fucking shot me, so I pulled up the AK and I'm really clapping out of these here.
I don't know how they expect people to park their fucking cars. Tsunamis in 2 minutes.
I stole his bike.
What's going on, man?
But I had decent automatic was really bad.
What do you mean?
What happened?
Me? A long time.
Jesus Christ, what the hell's going on here?
Go for it.
This is prime time for bird watching, sir. Trying to find the elusive red pecker.
Okay, first of all, back away.
If you pass along,
go. Go for it. Trust me. Trust.
Dude, got me hyped up.
Give me keys.
I don't forgive you.
Keys.
You're lucky you're pretty.
I'll literally
fuck
you up.
Do not fucking. Oh my god.
Go through here.
What's wrong here? Wow, is it that? Oh, chill.
Yeah, and there goes the tsunami. Alright. Target practice!
What is that? They look like a... What's that? Is it underdressed? See, that's what I've been saying. Why is it happening so often where the cops, they look fucking like gangsters and shit? Chat, show me the clip of the AK. I actually want to learn it. I want to learn the AK. Just show it to me. Because that guy, I fucking domed him. I don't know why he didn't go down. And then I give him even more headshots, and he still didn't go down. That was fucking crazy. I'm gonna wake up early tomorrow. Do you want me to wake you up or not? Okay, I'm waking up at 8 tomorrow. My mom's not feeling too good. I think she's sick. I don't think she likes the air here or whatever. No. Then she got soup or some shit. Show me? Yeah, let me just ask if he's gonna do if we're gonna do a yacht or make some money a little bit or not. And then we'll see. I kinda wanna do a little bit of Valorant, to be honest. Wanna play game Valorant me or not?
Yes.
Really? Okay, log in then. Yeah. Oh, let me see his POV actually. Why not?
What? Gonna be headed eastbound on Carson. Eastbound Carson. Yes, we're chasing.
Get the part Ultra Street Apartments.
XQC out.
Huh?
He's opening fire on me. 78s.
607. 607. Okay. 407. 76. We gotta go back to
the
Alta Street Apartments.
Wait, how?
The guy just stole my bike at the part Alta Street Apartments. Jeez.
Beat the corner.
Jeez.
Yeah, this is these are really bad. On my screen, these all hit. So one headshot, one. Whoa! What is this glitch? What the fuck? Look at the body. Look at the body. One. 2, 3, 4!
He's opening fire on me. 78s.
6, 7, 8, 7, 6, 6, 7. Man, Twitch's VODs, I guess I'm just gonna say it. Twitch's VODs are a joke. I said it. Joke, 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 joke. Let's take a look. Just for fun. Just for guys. Just for funsies. Oh, okay. Terrible aim first, and then recoil shots. At least two headshots, though, I think. Another headshot! And another headshot. Jesus fuck, man! Okay, chat, guys, RP NDs and variety NDs. Guys, I'm just gonna go chill with Sammy. I'll just play a game of Valorant if I go to bed. Oh, I'll play a couple games. Fuck it, man. Ta-ta. Well, you enjoyed the stream on Roblox. I actually enjoyed that a lot, and then that was a lot of fun. Maybe just because of the show, whatever, but I was just kind of stressed out playing it, and then that was kind of cool. It gave it a little bit of an immersion. I was actually more immersed in fucking Roblox than I was that has been in RP for a while.